forever in my mind. The day before I